today. Thank you for serving. Thank you dahil faithful ka kay Lord. And thank you dahil bumalik ka. Thank you for your life and for Amy's life.
Happy birthday, Sai. Thank you for serving and being another drummer I get to play with.
Happy birthday, Sai. I'm proud of you, of what you have become. And I am always here for you and for your love life. Sa plans pa ni Lord sa'yo sa life mo. And I'm excited to what's, well, kung ano pa mangyayari sa future mo. And we're always here for you, Sai. And we're always here for you. Love you!
Happy birthday, Sai!
Happy birthday, Sai.
We love you.
Happy birthday, Sai.
Hey, baby bro. Thank God for your life and just continue the work that you're doing for the Lord. God bless you.
Hi, Sai Ward. Happy birthday. Thanks for being a good friend.
And thank you, Sai. Welcome,
Sai. Happy birthday, Sai. Thank you for your life. Keep it up.
Sai Ward, my man, wish you a very happy birthday. You are being a great joy to many people who know you. You are a blessing to many. I have a Bible verse for you, which I have been praying for you. And it's from Psalm 1, verse 3. They are like trees planted along the riverbank, bearing fruit each season. Their leaves never wither and they prosper in all they do. Bro, I pray complete prosperity in your life. And we love you so much. Keep on what you're doing, and we love you. We'll celebrate it together, and have a great day, bro. We love you.
So, paano si Sai Ward if gagayahin na siya?
Ito siya. Ay, bro. I appreciate you, bro. Bro. I really appreciate you. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Sai, may dala akong cake. Cheesecake. Sabi niya, cheesecake!
Sai Ward. Hello. Gusto ko tabatiin na happy birthday. Thank you sa pagiging mabuting kaibigan. Sana mag-enjoy ka sa birthday mo at hindi na tayo nagiging bata. Sana ma-achieve mo yung mga pangarap mo sa buhay. No, and sobrang proud ako sa lalo na nakating mo throughout all these years, you know, yung tunay kang kaibigan, yung tunay kang, you know, Kristiyano, you know. And pre, sobrang na appreciate kita na part ka ng buhay ko, pre. Yun. Okay. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Sai Ward.
Thankful ako na nakasama kita sa bahay and very short lang pero I'm happy na naparamdam ko sa'yo, naparamdam namin sa'yo yung pagmamahal na na-open namin yung house namin sa'yo. And yun, gusto, looking forward pa sa marami pang time natin na makapag bonding heart to heart and happy for you.
Happy birthday, brother. Ikaw ang forever bias ko.
Happy birthday, Sai Ward!
Happy birthday, Sai. I want to let you know that I love you, bro. Because kahit sobrang ikli lang nung pinagsama natin, but I really feel that we have a deep connection. Yun, kaya love kita, lagi mo tandaan yan. Kahit na lagi tayong magkaaway.
Happy birthday, Sai Ward!
Yeah, happy birthday! Always remember na nandito ka para i-support ka.
Tapos bawas ang concert.
Happy birthday, Sai Ward! Let's go! Happy birthday, Sai
Ward! Jamie, that's number coming in.
No. Yun!
Light ka.
makabait ka lagi. And huwag masyadong kanal. Charot! Joke lang. Thank you for being a good friend.
And thank you sa pag-one-to-one sa akin.
Hey, Sywood.
Happy birthday, Sywood.
I know that you're going to have a great year ahead. And I know the Lord has great blessings for you. And may He grant you the desires of your heart.
Yes, may God really bless you abundantly today on your birthday and through the coming year. And this morning when I was praying for you, this is the scripture that I felt impressed upon me, and that's from Proverbs 22:4. And it says, with humility and the fear of the Lord is riches and honor and life. And I feel like God wants to encourage you to continue to be humble and fear Him as you have been doing, and He will add riches and honor and life to you. Amen.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Sai. Hope you're having a great birthday, my bro. And man, you've just had a year full of great challenges, but you stuck with God, loving Him, serving Him, encouraging others like myself on the way. And look where it got you. You just had a year of triumphs. So just want to encourage you, my bro. Keep on doing what you're doing, putting God first. And look where it got you. You got the girl of your dreams by your side now, and guess what? The best is yet to come. So keep on doing you, my bro. God bless you, and happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Sai.
Happy birthday, bro. Sana next time in person naman. We miss you. Ingat dyan.
See you soon. Enjoy.
See you.
Birthday.
Happy birthday, Sai Ward.
Happy birthday. Every day is my favorite memory when I'm with you.
Our favorite memory ko nung nagpunta ako sa UP kasi may interviewin ako para sa thesis, tapos ano, nagbanding kami buong araw ng Sideward, kaming dalawa lang.
Talaga?
Oo. And I hope we get to do that more often pag uwi mo. See you soon!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Sideward! We love Woohoo! You!
Happy birthday, Sideward! Diba? Nakakatawa kasi ilang taon na bago tayo nakapag-greet ng ganito ulit. Because laman na, life happened. Charing, happy birthday, favorite memory ko. Noong, 7, 8, 9, 10 years ago, many years ago, sabi mo na panaginipan mo na kinakasal ka. Tapos, sabi mo, sure ka na out of all of your friends, nandun ako. Na, di ako nawala. And, na medyo kinabahan pa ako for a time na nangyayari pa kaya yun. But, God said mangyayari pa rin yun. Happy birthday! We miss you so much. I miss you so much. So, really hope to see you soon, Sai. I'm looking forward and I'm very, very happy for you.
Hello, Sideward. Happy birthday. Los Baños roommate represent. Have a happy year ahead. And, ayun. Stay foggy. Bye.
Happy birthday, Sideward. May God bless you and your family and your loved one. Kita kit soon.
Happy birthday, Sideward. May God bless you and your family and your loved ones. Kita-kit soon!
Happy birthday, Sideward. May God bless you and your family and your loved ones. Kita-kit soon!
Happy birthday, Tito Sai. I love you and I miss you. Touch my heart. Happy birthday, Tito Sai. I hope you come back. I miss you and I love you. Mm.
Happy birthday! Ay, oh, ang saya. Well, I'm glad to know you're happy. Deserve mo yan. So, ang prayer ko para sa birthday mo ay... I think natupad na. Let's go! But yeah, kuys, always remember that me, your sister, and your pamangkins are always here to support you and to annoy you for the rest of your life. Also, I want to say that I am proud of you. So, keep up the good work. Charat! But, yeah, kuys, we miss you here and we hope to see you soon and be with you soon. So, ingat ka palagi. Love you. Happy birthday!
Tol, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Tol. Grabe, tanda-tanda mo na, but that only means more blessings and more wisdom. And I also believe that this is the year, the coming years for your life will be full of abundance, grace, provision, yan. And unti-unti na natin, all of us as family, unti-unti na natin na kakamit yung mga gusto nating bagay sa mundo. And all is like going great so far, I think. Pero I'm really happy that you are very happy. So yun lang. I pray for the both of you, for you and Ate Amy. Yeah, I believe that you deserve this after all, after everything. Know that as your little brother, I support you in every way, and that includes your decisions in life. And know that I'm here for you always. Di na magbabago. So still, you're one call away. Yun lang. Have a great day. Kahit medyo kapos, but like, kaya, okay lang, masaya sa life. I'll see you soon, kasi it's been a very long time since I've seen you. So, I'll see you soon, mag-enjoy tayo, huwag makalimutan yan. Once again, happy, happy birthday! Excited ako sa Japan. Woohoo! Okay, yun lang. Bye-bye, enjoy your day.
So look, dito ko sa Opera House. Yay! Nag-goodbye ako sa'yo kanina ng maaga para mag-greet kita dito, makapag-record ako. Diba? Diba special? And anyway, ang prayer ko sa'yo, good health, happiness, and I pray na matupad mo lahat ng mga pangarap mo sa buhay. Ayun, so sabi sa Isaiah 41:10, the Lord said, I will strengthen you, I will help you, and I will uphold you with my righteous right hand. So, kapit lang lagi kay Lord, pray lang tayo lagi. Ayun, happy birthday, baby. I love you. Bye! Favorite memory ko with Cyward. O, di ba Cyward? Yung every time na magkukwento siya sa akin, tapos nagsushine-shine yung eyes niya. Sabi niya, Ames, alam mo ba? Ganyan. So, he's very passionate about storytelling, very energetic, very joyful na magkwento. So, yun yung favorite na memory ko sa kanya. Kapag nagkakwento siya ng mga bagay na passionate siya. So, yun lang. Happy birthday ulit, baby. Love you.
love you.
Happy birthday, Sayward Enoch, nak. October 4 at 9 a.m. sa Medical City when I gave birth to you. And I'm so thankful to God that He made me your mother. Alam mo naman kung gaano ako ka-proud sa'yo and ka-thankful na ikaw yung talagang naging backbone ko sa buong taon while we are going through hardships. And for now, enjoy mo yung birthday mo. Alam kong masaya ka ngayon and masaya ako naman na happy ka sa love life mo. And also, of course, kung paano mo, kung paano ka deserve kay God. And sa lahat ng mga pangarap mo na, andito lang si Mommy. At alam mo na kahit kung buhay si Dad, he will always say that he's very proud of you. And also, thank you, Amy, for walking with my son. And salamat din sa effort mo, ha? At sa lahat ng mga bumati sa anak ko, maraming salamat. Kita-kits tayo when I get there. Son, I love you forever and a day. God bless you. Yabalaki ka, Adonai, fish, malaka, yair, Adonai, panabalaka, venunika. Yisa, Adonai, panabalaka, yashem, lekha, shalom. God bless you now.